So that's it?
Yep, that's it.
What, are you just gonna pack up and leave?
You got it. And you standing there talking to me is just slowing me down.
Well, you know what? As far as I'm concerned, you can't leave fast enough.
I'm glad we got that settled.
Oh, that's right. Just run away like you always do. I guess that's how a real man handles his problems, right?
Go ahead, get all your venom out now. Come on, Jennifer. I don't take care of you, right? I don't meet your needs. I'm angry and abusive. I never really loved you, right? Did I miss anything? I'm done with your accusations and your crazy stories and all the problems with this house. I'm done with this relationship.
You were done with this relationship a long time ago. You finally have the guts to admit it. You wanna know why I can't see your tail? Because it's tucked between your legs, that's why.
A hurt little 12-year-old couldn't say it better. I'm leaving this house, and you'll be leaving too. I'm putting this place up for sale to whatever poor idiot wants to live here. You have 3 days to get yourself and everything you want out of this house. We're done.
And here we see my beautiful wife putting the finishing touches on our new home.
Oh, you and your camera again.
This is an important moment in history. I have to capture it.
Do you have to capture one with me looking like this?
But you look great, honey.
Hey, look at this. Forgot I had this guy.
Ew, those dummies give me the creeps.
Who are you calling dummy? Dummy?
Hey, Jim, do me a favor. Take down that number that's on your caller ID right now. Yeah, that's going to be my new home office number. Yeah, everything's going great. So far, so good.
So, I'm going to take it in tomorrow and wash it up. Get the road dirt off it.
No, don't waste the time. I'll do it on Saturday. I have to do my car anyway.
You have to?
I want to, okay? I'll do yours while I'm at it.
That's fine.
Why are you spraying that stuff all the time? Nothing smells bad in here.
It smells stuffy in here. This freshens it up.
What's the matter?
Don't you hear that? It sounds like she's moving something.
Arranging her room already? Julie?
Yeah?
Where are you?
Over here. I'm reading my book.
It stopped.
What do you think it was?
Probably a squirrel or something. I'm gonna have to prune the tree limbs back.
or go squirrel hunting.
How could you shoot a squirrel? They're so cute.
Whatever I have to do to protect my family.
Peanut. Hey, Mark, how's that house coming?
Not bad. We're all moved in, doing the finishing touches on the move-in, and we want to have you and your wife over soon.
That'll be great. I can't wait to see you.
Thank you.
See you then.
Bye. Girl, say hi to Pastor.
How you doing? And what are your names?
Mark, I found this in the closet. Can you get rid of it?
No, why?
Well, because it doesn't work anymore. That's why it was in the closet.
Well, I'm gonna fix it.
Well, we have two already, and they work just fine.
You don't think I can?
You can do anything. I just don't know why you want to.
Well, if I can fix it, there's no reason to get rid of it. So just go ahead and set it down there, and I'll take care of it when I can.
All right. Dinner will be ready in just a little while.
Okay. I'm almost through here.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Julie, turn the TV off. It's time for dinner.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, I heard about the church function this week coming up.
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun.
I know, and Julie's very excited about
it. Yes, we are.
Hey, Julie, come on. No toys at the table. Take Monkey Boy to the living room.
His name's Mr. Rumples.
I'll be back.